Peace. Peace to all of my peoples who showing love. Peace to my people that's not showing love. Peace to my people who don't know who I am. Peace to my people who will never know who I am. You know what I'm saying? I just,
should be sideways. This is from 9-3. That one was 9-5. I gotta finish that. A little something. but this represents Jesus, and this is the world going crazy. That's war, says a little gosh, shooting up into the outer space. These are rockets, all types of cruise missiles, explosions, holocaustic explosions on the world. This is genetic research doing weird stuff. That's homosexuality, that's two women. Give you a closer look. That's homosexuality, that's two men. I just gotta fix up this. Hook up the missiles more. I might go into the geography of the land. I'm not sure. That's just to fix it up. As you can see, it's Earth. And that's the surrounding solar system. I should have killed it when I was done. But that's the madness since all the way up into 9-5 going into when do we know it's gonna stop? Like I said, this is 9-5 when I made it. It's 2010 right now. And this was going on before 9-5. This is one. I get much love off of this one. This was like 9-3. This represents America. As you can see, these are skulls and not stars. And some of the stars was missing. This represents all those who fought in the name of America to set things right in America. And you know everybody in the picture is not even known. So that goes for the unknown soldiers as well. But a civil struggle, the humane struggle. Not the crazy government struggle, but the struggle for the people. Even though some of those individuals are tied within that same struggle. This scene right here is the cops. The guy shooting the cops. Regular heads always get hype off. Oh, nigga busting on the cops. But this is a situation. It's like, what happened for this situation to be? Not dude is busting on the cops. He's unlocking himself. From what is he unlocking himself from? And here's the backup coming. This is, like I said, 9-3. And they're talking all the black cop stuff, so you'll see all this cop's got his stuff. But these dudes only got sticks. But this cop got the gun, his stick and everything. That's the whole black cop versus white cop thing. I won't get too deep into that. But that's a deep picture. This is a deep picture. This right here. I get much love off of this one. There's a lot of detail in it. This is supposed to be the warrior fighting off the evil forces. It's natural. I won't get too deep into that, but I'll just get a closer look on it so you can see. This was for my people that was into the fantasy, like the fantasy stuff I do. Even though it has a lot of deep meaning behind it too, it's more sublime rather than outright, like these two. Oh, this is called American Truth. This is The World Is Crazy. This is The Warrior. I forgot it had a different name than that. And this is The Tree of Thought. As you can see, like, as you get closer to understanding the tree, then you go behind the tree and your mind keeps going forward. But as you know what I'm saying, as you go forth, you unlock things. Some things are beastly and demonic in nature. You have to understand these things are gonna come forth towards you as you get deep in the thought and understand the root of life and knowledge and all of that. This is the cosmos. You see, like, the stars, I did them cartoony, whatever, but that's like the moons. I got like some little planets and stuff. So this is you unlocking the universe. So for you to do something like that, you gotta see both sides. You can't be one-minded, see one-sided, everything's good, everything's bad, or whatever. You gotta see it all once you start unlocking stuff and understanding. There's no category for that. So that's a tree of thought. Like I said, this is 9-3-9-3-9-5-9-3-9-3. This is one of my favorite ones. This is on the squirrels in the park. To turn this sideways, this is my cartoon action. As you can see, this is cracked. I used the wrong stuff for this. This ain't the rest of the paint. This is acrylic. All these acrylics. But here it is. This is another. This goes to a story, but this is also based on the demon energy coming towards everybody's life. You're gonna fight against it, or you're gonna fight with it. For anybody who might know me, this is the circle, and this is an area. Some might get to know me. I'll be like, oh, that's that place where he be. Been there for years. That's the spot. It got a lot of meaning to a lot of people that know about it and its origins. Yeah. That's dude fighting a beast. That's the spiritual essences overlooking them on some bad stuff. As you see, that's another demon in the background coming. That's dude in shock. He look, all the little squirrely dudes. It's freaking them out. And this is dude heavy handed with the Glock, and he got the jump off. And he's stunned off of what's coming. So it's like, what is he seeing that you don't see? And then here's a little phrase. In the night of the parks, girls are squirrels, and hoods be ghosts, like the neighborhood spirit, since Glocks and cocks bust on the regular, while extraordinary feats of madness is no terror. That explains this picture. Some might know me by that. Anybody will know me by this. That represent me and my squad and my move. And this is 2010. Hail to the ancestors.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
That's my book, Internal Martial Arts and Sexuality, the understanding of how man and woman should come together before they come together. Internal Martial Arts, how to unlock going forth in the universe. These two are my works. I have other works, but these two right here, instructional manuals. Martial Arts, instructional manuals. Spiritual, instructional manuals. I ain't putting that out there for a minute. I'm out in the world, you know what I'm saying? I ain't necessarily all over the net like that. You know what I'm saying? But for those who was just curious, like, what's up with the brother? This is, you know what I'm saying? This is just a little something I got up in the air. You know what I'm saying? If you like what you see, get at me. Need to exalt the craftsmen. The craftsmen is all over the place. But why aren't they out there for people to see and understand what a craftsman is? That's a must. You gotta get them out there. They gotta get out here. You gotta start beating them in the head. Like, why no one see you outside doing the do? They need to see in action. Not your works. In fact, man, to hell with your works. They need to see, how did your works come to be? They don't have to see the deep workings, but they should have to see a basic, how it goes down, just so they can one day maybe want to aspire to that. Because we in this to save our nation, not to sell trinkets. So we need those who come behind us to be able to desire to want to do the work, or to understand. It's critical that this be taught. It must be taught in action, in motion, movement. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is.